of Jesus, no turning back. No turning back. No turning back. Every plan of the enemy, every plan of the enemy to sidetrack us, to deceive us, to deny us of our right. Oh, Lord, Lord, God, we cancel them now in Jesus' name. Any form of attack of the enemy on our life, oh Lord, on our family, on our spouses and children, on our parents as well, on our fellow members, our leaders are not God, the members of the church, we come against them in unity right now. We destroy every works of darkness, every power of the enemy now in Jesus' name. Oh Lord, oh God, as many that have been attacked with sickness, with infirmity, with affliction, with torment, with oppression, with depression, I come against every tool and the activities of the enemy in the life of everyone. Oh God, destroy them right now in Jesus' name. Whoever is the agent of darkness that the enemy is trying to use to destroy our vision and goal, oh God, we pray, thunder from heaven. Thunder from heaven. Destroy them in Jesus' name. Devouring fire. Destroy them in Jesus' name. Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory be to your holy name. All hands that are feeble, strengthen them. Strengthen them. Everyone that is contemplating going back to Egypt, Holy Ghost, hinder them in Jesus' name. Every source of discouragement, Lord, take away from your church, from your people, from our lives in Jesus' name. Visit us afresh. Do something new. The joy of salvation. Father, rekindle in our soul in Jesus' name. When we get to the town, we'll see one another.
Yes,
we'll adjust with one another.
Yes.
We'll embrace one another.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen.
I
will meet you on the top.
I will meet you on the top.
I will meet you on the top.
You
will meet me on the top.
Me.
Together we shall get to the top. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. God bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Now, we are going to go to the last message for the retreat. As we finish this up, amen. Will somebody get me one of the program? Amen. The last message is pressing towards the heavenly home. Pressing towards the heavenly home. Please get your hymn book. For the sake of those that are from outside that will not have their hymn book, please share with people that have their hymn book. Over here, we encourage people to own their own hymn book and come with you to church. But ushers, please help me get people to all our guests that are here with us today, very quickly.